Jesus Christ. Why are you stretching your fucking nipple? Holy shit. So what's up guys, dear Gomakula here, welcome to a brand new video, and today we're gonna play some more Division Rivals, and hopefully we're gonna win some Division Rivals, and you'll be like saying, Dick, what happened to your coins? Well, like I said from the last video, I'm not happy with Allison. I'm actually not happy with Allison. I can't believe it. Nah, I'm actually selling him. You know what, Allison, don't care anymore. Bye. But leave a comment down below guys, which keeper should I fucking get? A new keeper, because I couldn't believe that what Allison did. Which I did look for the comments, and one of my subscribers just said, get Peter Schmeichel, and I was like, there is no way he's under 200k. He cost me 266k, which is really weird for a 90 rated icon. But honestly, hopefully he's gonna do a good job for me. Oh Jesus Christ, Peter Schmeichel! You become a fucking M&M or something. Holy shit. But anyway, let's drop onto the match. Oof. Oof. Right, he's got Allison. Do you know the previous in the fucking video? Allison did that. He's gonna fake shot. Fit, we do it! Allison, we do it! Yeah, I wasn't happy at all. Like, really disappointed. But hope Peter Schmeichel's gonna do a better job than Allison. Oh yes, fake, finesse, what a goal, and look at that, wow. Do you know what, this is his first match, I can't complain about it, it's his first match, so I can't complain about it, but look at that, he dropped him, he had no chance to get up, that's bullshit. Wow, this is exactly what I mean. Allison can't save shit. He can't save shit. This is, now, do you know, that's the reason I sold him. He's shit. He can't basically save it. Even the most easiest fucking shot, he couldn't save that. Lovely control. Oh Jesus, that was a bad pass. Oh my God. Oh yes, Dad. This is exactly what I mean. Allison, shit! Oh Jesus! Don't fucking bit me, Rashford. I don't want to be fucking French kiss. Fuck that shit. Wait, what the hell? How the fuck did he score? My game fucking lagged, and my recording stopped just before he scored. Nah, shit. What the fuck happened? My game literally fucking lagged. Nah, do you know what? It could have been worse, but still, I take it. Fucking hell. And who are we going to play against? Oof. Oof. Alright. Hope we're going to win this time. He's got David Luiz, the bushy hair. Jesus Christ. Oh, Rashford, hold it. Oh, hold it. Hold it. No! Zaha, you hit your... Oh, oh. Please, Rashford. Yes! Oh my God, what a save! What a save! And that gives it offside. Thank you very much. Oh my God, what a brilliant save! Come on, save it again. Holy shit! He's fucking phenomenal! Holy shit! Come on, Rashford. Yep. And there you go. Do you know what? I can't believe that. Nah, he's not, surely not, oh my God. Do you know what? Get Peter Schmeichel, he's phenomenal. Even though from the last match, he led 2 goals in, but still, what a performance, Peter Schmeichel. What a performance. Do you know what? He's a fucking a beast. He's a fucking beast. Do you know what? It was actually worth it to buy him. He's actually quite a sick in goal. He's a phenomenal. He can catch, he can block, he can literally catch the ball from any directions, like I expected. Do you know what guys, if you want to get him either on Xbox or PlayStation, just get him now. He's actually quite cheap right now. Probably later or soon he's gonna be fucking expensive. Yeah guys, thank you guys for watching, and hopefully the foot champs is gonna come out soon. And hopefully I'm not gonna lose against some opponents with a fucking with a mental icons. But anyway guys, thank you guys for watching. Probably tomorrow I'm gonna upload some more YouTube video. Because obviously tomorrow I'm gonna get my Division Rivals rewards. You know what, that's actually not bad. So please like, subscribe, and peace. Leave a comment down below what video should I do next. And yeah guys, see you guys tomorrow.